this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old.
What is the grip?
The anger swells in my guts.
Oh my god!
I won't feel these slices and cuts. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into my Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll they don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you
is your favorite memory since being on the team?
I don't think I have one specific favorite memory, but something I've always enjoyed is the lead up to a race when we go and we drive up to the place and spend the night together as a team. Like, the memories that I've had in the car rides on the way up, specifically with Sheps this year, have been a lot of fun.
True. So what's one lesson that crew has taught you?
Crew's taught me the importance of hitting something every single day, where we go out on the water every morning and no one's there to see it, and the only people that care are also there with you. And I think it has shown me how important it is to go and do something every day, even though other people might not see it.
So we have a lot of novices this year who've stuck around so far. What's one piece of advice you would like to give them?
Stick around. I mean, you guys are so talented and very fast already. If you stay for the next couple of years, like, anything is possible. And that being said, like, stay friends with each other. One of the most important things about this team is the social aspect. And, you know, you guys are already great friends and stay in contact with each other.
Okay, so where would you like to see the team in, like, 5 years?
Like I just said, you guys are very talented right now. And I think that I'm very lucky in that I see the team at a very pivotal point where we're shifting from this kind of, like, run-and-gun sort of atmosphere to being a established presence at these races. And I think that in the next 5 years, you guys can win a lot of these smaller races, and we'll start being a more competitive team.
That's good. So what are you excited about after graduation?
I'm excited to not be in school anymore. I'm going to be scribing this next year, hopefully, and maybe living at the crew house, so you guys will see me around.
Sounds good. Thanks, Kurt. All right, Scott. What was your favorite memory on the team?
Favorite memory was probably just the trips down and back from Camp Bob. The scavenger hunt that we did was pretty great.
Mm-hmm. And do you have any lessons for that? What's one thing that crew has taught you?
That I'm incapable of waking up on my own, and so it's important to have roommates who can knock on your door real quick.
True. So do you have any advice for any of the freshmen or the, like, junior rowers?
Learn to be bisexual. It doubles the chances of you getting a good spot, because if someone is really good but they're only starboard, then you can kick their ass at a port spot. So.
True. And why should they stick around, you think?
'Cause it's awesome, and if you don't, you're a bitch.
Okay, so where do you hope to see the team in the future, in like 5 years' time?
Head of the Charles.
Okay.
In a competitive spot.
Okay, I assume you'll come and watch if that ever happens.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, and what are you looking forward to in for the future for yourself?
For myself? Masters medals.
Okay. Sculling Scott. All right, sounds good. Thanks.